I better get down from here first. I can't make the chain reach that far. Can't move anymore in that direction. That'll work. This was a hinge pin that held up the door. Closed. It doesn't quite fit. It doesn't quite fit. Never get through here. I can't reach it. It's closed. It's a stone disc with earthly images carved into it. It doesn't quite fit. It doesn't quite fit. Closed. Sophia?
Well?
Are you all right?
I'll feel a lot better once you open this cell.
Sit tight.
Don't leave me here, Indy. Are you sure this is safe?
Hurry up!
And let you drop this bronze door on me?
Brace the door with a rock.
I don't have a rock. What am I supposed to do with this?
Maybe we'll think of something.
What makes you think this is safer now?
I've got a plan.
Which is?
Brace the cage with a hinge pin.
You know, that just might work. There! You know, I had to slug you.
Come on, Sophia, don't be angry.
Angry? You left me rotting in this hellhole!
Well, if that's how you feel, maybe you should stay here.
Maybe I will.
Great idea.
Fine.
Fine.
What was that?
I'm not sure. I think Nurab Sol made me do it.
Is that so? Dangerous fella, that Mr. Sal.
Yeah. Well, we better be going. I can't. It's wedged in too tight.
Indy, Nurab Sal is here. I sense his presence.
Hold on a minute. Where exactly is he?
Right around the corner. I'm sure of it.
Show me.
All right. Prepare yourself and follow me.
Oh, for crying out loud.
In here, Indy. Follow me.
Is this some sort of devilish guardian? Look at those tusks. Excuse me.
Talk!
Take it easy while I look around.
Take your time. I'm not going anywhere.
Sophia.
I hear you.
Jeez, this place gives me the creeps.
Oh, I find it exceptionally
restful.
How's the throat? You sound a little hoarse.
I'm still finding my
true voice. Soon you'll hear my command and obey.
Keep your shirt on, there's no hurry. Take it easy while I look around.
Take your time, I'm not going anywhere.
Look at those feet, or whatever they were. I bet this one never won a beauty contest. I don't need any old bones. It's a bronze rod, probably a king's scepter. Look at your necklace.
Ah! Ow! That medallion is hot.
Drop it, why don't you?
Nurab Sal won't let me.
Sorry, Sophia. So long, Nurab Sal.
Thanks, Indy. If you hadn't done that, I'd be as dead as that monster.
I don't see anything special about it. Atlantean graffiti. Atlantean graffiti. Atlantean graffiti.